Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to log into Indeed for employers. It's a very simple and easy process, and I'm going to guide you through the steps how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already installed the Indeed app. If you haven't, you can easily download it from your store. After you download the app, launch the app on your phone. Once you're in the app, you will see this kind of interface. As we are going to log in, so you need to select the sign-in option, tap on it. Now, in order to log in, you must have already created your account before. There are two types of account in Indeed, one for job seekers and another for employers. So you must have created your employer's account before, which will allow you to post jobs and hire people. So you need to apply the same credentials over here, which you used to create your employer's account before. I created my employer's account with my Google, so I'll tap on this Continue with Google option. Select the account that you used to create your account before. And there you go, you've successfully logged into your employer's account. So that's it, that's how you can log into Indeed as an employer. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.